quite impressive. You feel the bone structure, you feel the flesh structure, and also there's a skin around it. It is silicone as well, but we reinforce it that it is possible to make the surgery like a real patient.
Those who want a bigger challenge?